We were one of only 23 institutions that was awarded the first ever Howard Hughes Medical Institute Inclusive Excellence Award. And the idea behind the grant is really to look outside the box and in as creatively a way as possible at increasing the diversity and the representation in the natural sciences.
When we solve a problem, the more voices we have, the more perspectives we have, the better we're going to get for a solution. So I think that's really important to have as many voices from diverse backgrounds and diverse perspectives as we can.
Not everybody has to be a science major. Not everybody has to stay in STEM. But we shouldn't be able to predict who's going to leave science and who's going to leave STEM based on at-work characteristics, or based on things like if they're a first-generation college student or not.
We can't overlook the overall environment that our students and our staff and our faculty navigate every day. And it's really important that people feel that they can be successful regardless of their personal identity, of their personal background. One of the resources that we're lucky to have here is diversity theater. Now, diversity theater uses something called playback theater. It's meant to guide and help social change for more inclusive communities. The goal of these workshops is to start by first developing this sort of sense of a small, safe community, and then moving to the point where we can really have some of those difficult discussions on things like racism, sexism, on the issues that first-generation students face, on the issues that our deaf or hard of hearing students face, and to be able to speak very honestly and to start to dig pretty deep in order to address these issues.
It's timely because we are always working hard to recruit students from all different backgrounds and help them succeed in sciences. So this particular grant will help us achieve our goal.